Mr. Pudding.
This needs to stop. This needs to just die.
I'm Brian Madalani, the principal of Northern Cape Urban TVET College. Today we are here in Kimberley to have an initiative of advocating to the students and the staff and the learners from schools about anti-bullying that we are faced with as society. We took it upon ourselves to see to it that if we continue with these initiatives, we'll be in a position to have good citizenry, people who can think positively about themselves and about their lives.
I am Mamela Nyamza. I'm a choreographer. I've conceptualized the piece Anti-Bullying into Berry Bullying, because after researching, I realized that this needs to stop, this needs to just die. So I had to relate with them as humans, as we are all humans, but kind of look at movements that are going to be easy for them so that they can portray this movement as artists on stage. And to use the costume is very important as well. Even though we didn't have the full costume, but you have the white shirts and the ties. And to use those ties as if it's talking about death, because bullying can lead to death. I asked them to write letters, to pen those messages about bullying, because you don't need them. You need love.
My name is Noluthando Tshabalala, and today we are in Kimberley empowering and engaging the youth that obviously want to learn about bullying and just engaging them on the dangers of bullying. I was here as the speakers that shared knowledge and stories and also just some empowering messages and nuggets on the dangers of bullying, how bullying can actually destroy someone, and how the students can prevent bullying and also not be part of it.
For every person that has been bullied, I want to just take out this 100 rand note. I'm gonna just crumple it up. I'm going to stamp on it, pick it up, and unwrap it. Is it still a 100 rand note? Can it still buy bread? That's your value.
Let's empower learners to be interveners. By acting as interveners, they'll be assisting to intervene to prevent this bully one from carrying on with his or her own bullying activities.
My name is Cornelia Valamsa, and right now I am at the TVET College campus in Kalishiwe. And today we attended a program where we discussed anti-bullying and the bullying that happens in schools. Anti-bullying to me means to try to prevent bullying that happens in school, and it's the opposite of bullying, and trying to handle each other with kindness more. If someone I know is being bullied, I'm gonna try and help them with the best way that I can.